originally by Kris Kristofferson, but it was obviously made famous by Janis. In the original version of the song, Bobby is a woman. Janis, who was a lover and friend of Kristofferson's, changed the gender and a few of the lyrics in her cover. It was the last song she recorded before her death. So maybe she shouldn't have changed them. Maybe that had something to do with her death. Probably not. Well, if your name is Bobby McGee, email me at alice@nightswithalicecooper.com. I think there's a Bobby McGee's restaurant in Phoenix. Bobby McGee was a hockey player, wasn't he? I think so. Coincidental, happens to be Bobby McGee and Bobby McGee. Stay tuned for more music, including something from a British band who spelled their name wrong so dumb Americans could pronounce it.
Nights with Alice Cooper.
More madness coming up next.
Nights with Alice Cooper on the Twins.
And now, another reason to switch to Geico.
Every month, we get lots of letters telling us how much folks like Geico's claim service. And I quote, the adjuster